Kyle. Hey, since we're stuck here for a while, why don't we do another all-nighter? Harry. Yeah, I guess. Kyle. But why don't we do strap roulette this time while we do the all-nighter? Harry. Yeah, that's a great idea. Luca. Yeah. Max. Yeah. Scott.
Yeah.
What?
Oh shit, I think that's bingo. Shit.
What? Not another one. Holy shit. We've just done one.
Yeah. Holy shit.
Look at that.
Boobs. Boobs was the joke. Scott, boobs was the joke. Boobs was the joke.
But I didn't even. Okay.
You said boobs and you know it.
Don't give a shit. He just ruined the game for our whole team. It's over here. I'm done.
Welcome to the All Nighter 3, everybody. It's like a normal all-nighter, but not. And that is how you do an intro. Right, so basically how this works is we've got the whole evening strats. We add one an hour, or if somebody gets a bingo, I'll explain the bingo in a minute. But basically, so at 8 we'll add the first one, which will, I think we're just going to start with time check, which is behind me. But basically what these are is these are strats that basically we have to adhere to for the whole evening, except the one that says I wear them for an hour.
Nation.
Right, okay, so how the bingo works is if any of these things happen, if any three in a row happen, post in chat bingo, and then the three that you've got, and we'll mark them off, and we'll roll another whole evening strat. So there's, can I tick off Kyle says something obvious? I think we all know how bingo works. Shut up, Dan. All right, that's not. No, no. No, I'm explaining.
Yes, yes.
That's brilliant.
I mean, that kind of works.
Fucking. All right, fine. Fine. Dan, I won't explain it. I'm going to stop talking about the bingo now. Let's get going, boys! Holy shit!
Oh my god.
Sorry about that.
What was that?
Like I said, I bought a 2-litre bottle of Dr. Pepper to keep me going today.
Luke's bought a 2-litre bottle of Orangeade. Holy shit.
Or are you?
Oh, I parachuted way too early. I'm going
Okay, you're not on the ground.
I'm going to this random warehouse place.
Is that not where we're meant to be going?
No.
Oh.
No, I was following you for some stupid reason.
I thought this was the right
place. Why are you going here?
Oh, I wanted to.
Yeah, but I don't know why.
Yes, I'm not going.
I'm clearly the stupid one because I followed you here.
Oh my god. Did
Luca,
me.
Luca, you're not even at the warehouse place, bro.
No, I this is
the game decided.
Guys, I'm not going to make it.
It's an old.
Yeah, can someone browse me, please?
Max, why did you jump off the building? How did you end up on.
Kyle, why did you just jump off the building?
I just
isn't Kyle screams on that?
Yes.
Yeah.
Pops up, but
I just fell off a building. I'm so sorry. That was a complete accident.
Because I hit.
Let's go
like,
and hit Harry
hits.
With the bike. I'm sure he'll be really pleased when I kill him.
I've already got that.
Can someone res me, please?
You're not even Max. Why do you get off? Oh shit, Harry! Harry!
Oh my god.
Set the car on fire, you're not. I'm gonna die now. You asshole.
Guys, we've got a bit of a problem.
She res me. Oh shit. Oh shit.
I'm a man.
Help! Harry! You bastard!
Look, that's a thing.
That's a thing. Why don't you guys run Harry over on the way?
Yeah.
You actually do? Holy shit!
Oh my god.
You just drive off!
Luca, you know.
Anything is possible with Nickelodeon and Argos.
Wait, Luke, Max.
Luke, I'm not in the car, by the way.
Well, he's not stopping.
Even more reason to jump.
Where are you going? Why are you not picking Max back up? What are you doing?
We're in the end game now.
What the shit? What the shit? Luca! Fuck.
Oh my god.
He's just killed himself.
Did you lose?
Max is trying to kill himself.
That was spectacular!
We're about to lose, yeah.
Brilliant.
That's not going to kill you, Max.
I'll try to finish my matchup.
Or maybe it will. Oh, wow. I didn't know that was going to hit. Holy shit. Yes, all right, that's that.
I have perfect. Oh, which building are you going
roll
to?
For it.
I'm going to ruins. Because right, which there's loads of guns not base? In a building.
Mm-hmm.
Has anybody right actually off, gone right. ruins? I did. Negative. I had mentioned it to everybody. Did nobody actually go there?
No.
No, I just thought it was a bit cheesy.
Well, I mean.
Yeah.
It's an exploit.
That's exactly what I thought, Scott.
It's an exploit. It's brain exploit time. I've got 6 times on my M24. Nice.
Is the last level of
guys, if Harry kills me, you're fucked, basically.
You can't pick up your loot, though.
Oh, yeah, you can't.
Yeah, you can't get your loot.
Ha-ha! Well, unless he's actually got a sniper rifle, in which case...
Harry will have
fucked.
A sniper. But ammo, I have 400 spare
okay,
ammo,
Harry?
So...
Oh, I see you guys set that on a sniper.
Holy shit, no! Does he have a scope for it?
Yeah. Oh, shit. Oh,
shit.
Therefore, everything on the ground is technically allowed to
your
be
building.
Oh my
the god. The earth is my building.
How do I repeatedly do shit like this in every game? Oh shit, it's 8 o'clock.
Decent armor.
8 o'clock.
It's 8 o'clock.
8 o'clock.
Well, Harry didn't say anything.
We're not doing it yet.
It's time code. Yeah, we are. I said it's starting at 8.
It's a strat roulette, isn't it?
What is... Yeah, no. I said we're going to start with
Harry.
The time thing, so it's starting at 8.
I was ignoring
don't do
you.
This.
Guess what, boys? My virginity's safe because I'm a mega virgin. Let's go, boys!
Wait, just asking.
Yeah, that was
good.
You can't loot bodies, right?
Yeah. Stop it! Put
it
back! Put it back!
Drop it, Luca, drop it.
Put it back! Obey the rules!
Kyle screams.
On that guy!
Oh shit!
Oh shit! That was sick! Oh, if only Kyle was in to see that.
What did I miss? Ah! Shit! Oh shit! Oh shit!
Pretty fucking cool.
Oh shit. No! No! No!
Should I be worried about Harry's car?
No!
Maybe.
He was so young! Like if some random guy did that.
This is why you get.
Oh shit! He's dead. Oh,
he's got panned to the right. He's got panned to the right.
Oh, yeah, it's just me and you, bitch.
Oh no! Oh fucking!
Oh go on,
go on. Oh shit! Oh shit! I'm gonna die.
He's dead.
Oh shit!
He's gonna die.
Get on the Harry kill.
Can play, dude.
Holy shit!
That's a good one.
Shouldn't have missed him.
You really put everything on the line just spinning out the side.
3 strikes?
Luca, join the game! We're trying to play the PUBG, you know? Luca, join the game! Join the fucking game!
I'm getting ham!
You're getting ham?
It might be-
What? What do you mean you're getting ham?
We might be more accepting if you joined the game!
Hey, let me get some damn ham, and then I will-
What are you getting ham for?
Why aren't you getting ham?
Because I don't want ham.
That even is your real
Why
name.
Why would I want ham?
Well, you do want ham.
What benefit is ham going to give me right now?
Muscle.
You won't be able to say, Luca, please join the game, you asshole. Repeatedly.
Holy shit, Luca, join the game. Get rid of the bloody ham.
I'm making a sandwich.
I don't get why are you making a sandwich? Get in and load, make it
game,
while we
Luca.
Load.
Has anybody got any thinly sliced what's it? G-
gherkin.
No! Why would we have gherkins? I think I have it, yeah. Why are you just adding stuff to this shit sandwich that nobody cares about? Oh my god.
I've got the gherkin.
You know that moment. Stop fucking eating it. Stop fucking eating it.
That is a good little gherkin.
No, he's just banned Harry is bad at video games, so you can't say that in chat. He's also banned We Like Kyle and banned Kyle is the best. Hey, can you unban them before I demod you?
Oh my god.
Dan's put Harry is shit at video games. Let's go, Dan! Says, I have a freckle on my left ball. Can we see it? No. No. No.
I mean, yeah.
No.
Next
no.
time you're being, bro.
No.
Next
no. 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 Don't want to see your left ball.
Well, that's the right
speak
one.
For yourself.
Do you know what I'm going to do?
Be careful.
I'm just going to keep my camera off the sky so I don't see the airdrop.
Oh,
that's a good point.
I
like that.
Is that allowed?
I like that loophole.
What?
Have a taste of this loophole.
But I do know about bumhole.
Okay, thank you.
I throw grenades and stuff.
Okay, thank you.
There we go, that's tick off the overtly sexual thing.
Guys.
That was easy.
No, that wasn't.
What was it then? You said, I don't know about loophole, but I do know about bumhole. What was that? That wasn't overtly sexual. You literally just said the word bumhole. In like a dirty voice.
Understanding.
What are we on now? PUBG.
What?
On the stream.
What?
You can't.
I'm just avoiding the question.
What do you mean?
I'm using Kyle's stream, and then I've put my camera over the top of it.
What?
The stream.
So you're
Kyle's
just
stream.
Copying Kyle's stream.
What the shit?
Absolutely.
It's kind of funny, to be fair to him.
Just post him, yeah.
It's that level of absolute fuck. I don't give, man.
He said trust me.
No, genuinely.
I wouldn't trust his word. Oh shit, dude. Woo! We're back! After about like 20 minutes of trying to fix that.
Thing ever.
Harry,
I know, it's so shit, isn't it, Harry? Health.
What the fuck was that? Did you see that?
I know, I told you, yeah, it's shit, right, isn't it?
Alright.
Smoke grenade.
Wow, nice.
Ask what you saw the other supply grenade. Drop, man. You gotta go. Where's the other supply drop? Oh, yeah, I didn't see. Can you
see back?
Just fuck off.
I had to restart my PC.
Leave me alone. Alright. Harry, shall I just put you down? I'll put you down, kind.
Oh shit! He went for it.
He did.
Podcast, guys, we're out of Jaff Cakes.
You're out of Jaff Cakes. Oh. No! No!
How am I gonna get my
Jaffa
cakes in a minute?
Shit, dude! So what are we waiting for? What we gotta not do? We've gotta not have an awkward silence. Harry needs to not say anything sexual towards me. Harry needs to not say anything egotistical. Scott needs to not laugh at his own joke. And Luca needs to not win.
Boobs. Oh, damn.
Oh shit, no, Scott!
That was fake.
Scott!
That was
fake.
No!
It doesn't count.
We're gonna
count
it.
It was fake,
man. It doesn't matter if it's a laugh at your own joke.
It's still a joke.
Shit!
Is that a joke?
Yeah, it is a joke. Yeah, it is.
No, it's not a joke.
Yeah.
No,
it definitely is. Shit, dude, I can't believe it.
What's the harm? Animal.
I got stuck on the door!
Oh,
Scott,
He's angry.
I think that's Max actually hulking.
Well, the good
the
news is nobody's
time.
Actually called Bingo though for the Scott is laughing that... at his own joke yet.
You know Max got. Cause I didn't laugh at my own joke, right?
Yes, you did.
I said boobs and then fake laughed.
Yeah, yeah,
at
but
that does not count. I don't care.
How is that, Kyle? And then you went boobs, like as a joke.
That's and not then... a joke. I just said boobs.
Yeah, yeah, but you know what? What is this like flimsy ass definition of boobs? Of
You might be able to make that. You've got
yes.
a whole day on
yeah,
that
suck
thing.
It, Harry.
No, you seriously might. I'm not joking.
Oh, shit.
Not
I
like
you,
that.
I actually can't.
Put both your weapons away.
I genuinely think you might.
What are you doing?
I don't know.
Are you stuck?
No, I'm not. I can't run.
Even
though.
Better position, girl.
This is me running. Look at this bullshit! See, I told you!
You didn't!
Now
jump.
I have to find the edge! Yeah, I did jump! Shut up!
No, you didn't. You walked off the edge.
Well, good job we've already got past Kyle gets angry at Harry. Yes.
Kyle, if you don't run into that gap now, I'm going to tell Scott where you are.
Shit!
I know
what do you
I know
mean? I'm. That's me walking. Pressing the run button, Harry! You try it then! So what you're saying that when you said the word boobs, you meant it as just like a fact.
You know, in
no,
conversation,
I just
casually
it's
say
not
boobs.
A fact.
For
it's
effect,
a way of
right?
life.
I just said the word, Kyle.
Boobs.
Like, there was
no,
nothing
you can't just say the word boobs in that sentence.
Why not?
That's not how it
we
works.
We are overanalyzing
no, no,
this
Kyle,
more
there was
than
no,
the
we're not.
There
was,
class.
Kyle, there was no sentence, Kyle. Oh, I get sorry. I'm just gonna take
right,
a minute.
Virgins.
This is why we don't put it on full auto, Harry. You...
Yeah.
Shit.
Scott,
shit face.
That's why you put it on full auto.
Full auto sucks dick.
Did you see the crossbow bolt? Did I miss it? Because I won that match, can I win the conversation about boobs, please?
That's not how it works.
No, that's all right. Not
when you're
that's
wrong.
Not acceptable.
Needs to not laugh at his own joke, and Luca
Kyle.
Needs to not win.
Boobs.
Oh shit, it's 9 o'clock.
It's 9 o'clock.
It's 9 o'clock.
Oh, it's
again.
Max. No, it's Max.
I said it.
It's
oh,
Max.
No, Max, sorry. I thought you were Max, Harry. I thought you were Max. So forgive my balls.
Okay, so do you not want to do the same thing again,
sorry,
Max?
Harry,
because you're going to have to play naked with no guns.
Wait, can I use Panzerfaust?
Right, okay. Yeah, I forgot. It's 9 o'clock, isn't it? So we got a new evening rule. Number 10. No time to waste. Toilet breaks must be under 1 minute. Otherwise,
oh,
you'll be executed.
I was about
or,
to get up.
Damn it, this is the point thing. Where everyone needs to pee.
We're going to time it. I'm going to have the timer ready.
I know.
Misa going to fuck you up.
Thanks, Harry.
Oh, you regret it. Oh, boy. It's okay. Harry.
Holy shit, dude.
I think for that, Harry should just go melee.
Can I get executed?
I think we should
can
execute.
I get executed? Can I get executed?
Holy shit.
You think? Can I get a shag now?
What the fuck? Oh my god. Oh shit.
I can't loot him. How do I loot him? Oh wait, no, I can't think.
Yeah, you gotta
take his car, Luke.
Oh, I gotta loot him.
Oh shit.
Fuck, I forgot.
Well, good luck. Yeah.
My name's Luca.
You gotta laugh. You gotta do the crazy laugh.
Go tap to Twitch, Luca.
That is genuinely one of the most terrifying things. When Luca does it, it's not that terrifying.
I don't know if
that's
I want to kill Scott.
Yeah,
I don't
that's
know if you want to kill Scott. I thought you and Scott were like arch enemies in this game.
No, I love him.
He ran me over.
This is why we get.
Oh, shit!
Yeah, me and Harry are friends.
Not anymore. He ran me over. Me and Harry are friends. Not anymore. He ran me over. Now we're best buds.
No, we're square.
After he crushed me under his car. Le shit français. Whoa, shit boy.
Yes, I'm Kyle. Luca doesn't win.
Shit.
You're so happy.
Yeah, Kyle, how fucking could you win. Let that happen?
Get deagled, sucker.
Okay, so Max is Max is Luca now. Wait, hang on. No, Max is Kyle.
I have to play against
Hey, I'm Kyle, and I suck at video games.
How are you?
Bitch boy.
It doesn't
just finish it and pull yourself. Oh shit! So Harry does. Harry's just Harry.
All right, someone get a timer up. I need to piss. Someone get a timer up for a minute.
Oh shit! Yeah, I'm ready. Well, all right, tell me when you're leaving. Go down.
Ready? Three, two, one, go.
Right. Oh, 1 minute on the clock. Here we go, boys.
He takes his headset.
56, 55, 54, 53, 52. All night of four stream breaking. 30. Half a minute remaining. 29, 28, 27, 26, 25, 24, 23, 22, 23, 22.
I'm back.
Holy shit, that was quick.
That was.
I don't wash my hands for 20 seconds. Fuck you, Boris.
Holy shit, dude.
The key is to flush while you're pissing.
Okay.
Alright, you ready?
Are you ready?
Three, two, one, go!
6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go!
Hello? Holy shit! Holy shit!
What is?
You failed!
I mean, you can give it your best, but
Yeah, but the thing is, we can get cars, and we can also get Asterox's car, and then he use a car.
Motherfucker! Shit! This is bullshit.
Hey guys.
Oh shit, Luca! Shit! Luca, can move out of my way! Oh, you motherfucker, dude!
What's happened?
He really punched his hand on my car.
Wait. Who was the person that dropped Pachinki?
It was me.
Stop trying to kill me, you asshole.
Looking for a car.
Oh shit. What? Oh, that's bullshit.
Man, that was quick.
Yeah, sorry. That was good, bro.
Oh,
hey, Scott, do you want a lift in my finding?
Ooh.
Do you ever look at someone and wonder, what is going on inside their head?
Oh shit, Dan. You bastard! You bastard!
Did he get what? Did he get
He just rickrolled me. Holy shit! No!
Oh no! Kyle gets rickrolled.
Oh shit. It's 10 o'clock, by the way.
That's not a big one. It's 10 o'clock.
It's 10 o'clock, by the way.
Alright, by the way, seeing as it is 10 o'clock, we've got a new strat. We'll find out.
Is it random?
Yeah, so we can lose stuff now or what?
Oh, shit.
Well, the pink sauce is not good.
The what? The pink?
The pink sauce is not good.
The pink sauce is not good.
Well, I mean, yeah, it kind of would. I mean, you can't get down in siege.
To see what happens.
And, well, yeah, if you get down in siege.
Yeah.
Holy shit!
Look at that.
Wow.
That's the first time I've ever died in the red zone.
And with that, and on that bombshell, it's time to start singing.
End.
It's not
Boobs. Boobs was the joke!
But I didn't even. Okay.
You said Boobs and you know it!
Blue, blue, green, bing, boing, boing.
Oh, he's got this one right there. Please shoot off all his hair.
Man with grenade, boom, boom, ban.